run right. We need a plan. Oh, good idea. The speed potion. When you're ready to get out of here, drink that and... Okay. Let's get it! Wow. I wasn't expecting you to go this quickly. Yeah. I've got out of here before they... decide to follow you. Remember that way outside? The one closer to this part of the Bonehoard? I'd use that. It's time for you to pay the rents. Keep your landlord off your back. Your landlord obviously isn't too concerned with how you get your money. All that matters is you get the money for the rents.
Spare after disposing of the horn, so it seemed time to invest in some new tools. Farkas is one of the few merchants willing to risk selling to an independent like me, and his prices are steep, but the other choice is to let one of the so-called city wardens give me orders and take a cut of my profits. They've been after me for years to join one of their stables, but I'm not interested. Maybe they'll get the idea and give up. More likely, they'll just ramp up the threats. Nothing I can't handle if I'm careful. And lucky. And my luck seems to have finally turned for the better. That shot was meant for me.
Yes, I'm sure it was Garrett in the window. He's dead. Let's head back now.
These creeps are gonna lead me right back to whoever sent them to kill me. But only if I can tail them without them noticing me.
Yeah, that's right. But not before stealing everything of value from this shop. He's not exactly going to be needing it anymore. Okay, whether sent you to kill them, rather sent them to kill you, I'm beginning to lose the confused. sure to rob them. To punish them. Yeah, you might want to use the moss arrow here. Good job you picked up a few more of those. As for everyone else, ignore them, they'll ignore you. They're not looking for you. As long as you don't arouse any suspicion. Stay in the shadows. Avoid the lights. Light is your enemy. Send them to kill you. They make your criminal acts look innocent. Because the worst you do is bash their heads in until they're unconscious. They, on the other hand, a couple of hired thugs. Can't have that, can we? Yeah. If you can't hear their footsteps, they're either too far away from you. They're stopping to look if anyone's following them. Yeah, if they were a bit more thorough with checking to see if you were dead, they would have known you were still in the shop. I guess you have to find a new supplier if you have a similar profit from your jobs as the one of Quintus. And I can safely assume the Lord Baffin job. As you can see, we sold that as well.
So, these are Ramirez's boys. I think it's time I dealt with Mr. Ramirez once and for all.
Can't have him send thugs to kill you and let him get away with it.
Yorick tells me the hammers are gonna close down Craig's Bluff.
Yeah, he's tapping you.
Where are they gonna put the poor saps they grab?
Dunno. Toss them into a well or something. Anyhow, they just don't have enough guys no more.
Kinda sad. Used to be the power. Now they're just a bunch of guys wishing for the old days.
What was that noise?
Yeah, I'd prepare an ambush response.
Huh? Who's that there? You can't hide for long! All quiet now. Must have been rats.
They won't hear you coming from the mine scene. And be sure to hide the bodies. I know that dark place outside. That's a good spot as any. None of the guards go that way. If you want to move around here, relatively unimpeded, you'd best systematically clear out the guards.
What's that? Who goes? Don't see anything now.
It's as good a place as any. The guards don't patrol outside. At least not during nighttime hours.
Hello? Show yourself.
Next.
fresh.
You'll be down there rubbing their tummies.
I'll quit first! See if I don't!
Slowly reducing the guards' numbers. No clues where Ramirez is. But I'm sure you'll find out. He's somewhere in this building. You'll probably come in handy there. doesn't work on any of the door. Any of the locked doors. That's what the lock picks are for. Try the mats.
This isn't right.
Tell everyone that There's an intruder. Good start. There's certainly something of value in here.
Wandering around here?
What's this?
Yeah. Perhaps they should have been told what he looks like.
Noise.
All quiet now. Must have been rats.
Well, that's the thing about folks. They're not known for their intelligence. Quite the opposite. They're known for being complete idiots. Right, quickly. Hide the body. No, not in there. The usual place. Where they went to patrol. If you know of a better place, you obviously haven't found it yet. Yeah, that could be a problem. That there are at least two guards patrolling.